Whatever. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki. She was all like,
"Why, you stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder!"
And I'm like, "Whatever. Whatever." Then this chick comes up to me and she's all like,
"Hello, sir. I am C-3PO Human Cyborg Relations."
And I'm like, "Yeah, whatever." So later, I'm at the pool hall. This dude comes up and he's like,
"I got a bad feeling about this."
I'm like, "Yeah, whatever. 'Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever." And then it's 3 a.m. I'm on the corner wearing my leather. This dude comes up and he's like,
"The Force will be with you, always."
I'm like, "Yeah, whatever." Then I'm throwing dice in the alley. Officer Leroy comes up and he's like,
"The Force is with you, young Skywalker. You are not a Jedi yet."
I'm like, "Yeah, whatever." Then up comes Zaffo. I'm like, "Yo, Zaffo, what's up?" He's like, I'm like, "That's cool. 'Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. 'Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever."
Don't worry, R2. We're going.